We all come from different countries, different backgrounds, but the spark we share is the same. Maybe some of my story will even sound familiar. Although I sucked at Warcraft 3, my friends insisted it was fine. This custom game was easy, just one unit at a time. I lost my lane so hard, I think it must have been a crime. But somewhere deep and dark, a spark would start to shine. Played after class for years, but time pushed forward. Done with college, focused fire on careers, on life, no room for Dota knowledge. When I got a new PC, didn't bother with installing. Hit F9 and paused the story till I heard some gossip calling. Valve was making Dota 2, what happened to Half-Life 3? New heroes, real matchmaking, no more random f***ing hockeys. That dormant spark had flickered, re-triggered by curiosity. I loaded my first battle and a babbling river greeted me. The passion flooded back with every match it grew. My item builds were trash, but they started to improve. And then came TI2 and the play, that's when I knew. Cause the adrenaline in Vanaroya flowed through me too. I was home at last, traveling to Seattle and writing raps. Handshakes with Dendy, goofing around with Slacks. Meanwhile, every single battle felt unique from the last. One map, a million strategies, still having a blast. It's been a third of my life, and I ain't even bored. I play pubs versus these kids who are barely even born. When my spark started burning before tourneys or lore, it's been over 10 years, and here's to 10 more.